out there. There's a world outside of Yonkers, way out there beyond this hick town, Barnaby. There's a slick town, Barnaby, out there, full of shine and full of sparkle. Close your eyes and see it glisten, Barnaby. Listen, Barnaby. Put on your Sunday clothes, there's lots of world out there. Get out the brilliantine and dime cigars. We're gonna find adventure in the evening air. Girls in white in a perfume night where the lights are bright as the stars. Put on your Sunday clothes, we're gonna ride through town in one of those new horse-drawn open cars. We'll see the shows at Delmonico's, and we'll close the town in a whirl. And we won't come home until we've kissed a girl before the parade passes by. I'm gonna go and taste Saturday's high life before the parade passes by. I'm gonna get some life back into my life. I'm ready to move out in front. I've had enough of just passing by life. With the rest of them, with the best of them, I'm gonna hold my head up high. For I've got a goal again, I've got a drive again. I'm gonna feel my heart coming alive again before the parade. Growing. Look at that crowd up ahead. Pardon me if my old spirit is showing. All of those lights over there seem to be telling me where I'm going. When the whistles blow and the cymbals crash and the spark clears like the sky, I'm gonna raise the roof, I'm gonna carry on. Now give me an old trombone.
We would like to show you some of the ways this song has been used and abused through the years.
Hello, Jerry. Well, oh, hello, Hollywood Bowl. Hello out there, hello, yes. Well, it's so nice to have me here where I belong.
And I want to tell you something, honey. You thought Carol was looking swell. You should have seen Pearlie Mae, honey. I was looking swell. Wasn't I looking swell, Jerry? You better say I was looking swell, honey. Oh, Pearlie Mae was glowing. Pearlie Mae was crowing. She was, honey, my feet are killing me tonight. They just killing me.
I feel the room swaying for the band's playing one of Ethel's old favorite songs from way back when. So,
wow, 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 fellas. brothers. Oh yes, look, look at the old boy now that us. A dolly will never go away again.
Hello, Jerry. Well, hello, Jerry. Oscar Mayer, what deli tastes where it belongs. It's to die from. Smoked turkey breast, fellas and the rest. Fellas, Oscar Mayer's got your 9 flavors, including your corned beef and your pastrami. But there's no him, it ain't kosher. So take a bite, fellas. Oscar Mayer does it right, fellas. Deli taste is here to stay. Deli taste a whole the way. Deli'll never be the same again.
Wyndon and I and all the birds are very happy to be here at the 1964 Democratic National Convention, and we are mighty proud to have a fine Broadway tune to help get Lyndon elected. Would you like to hear it? Of course you would. Hit it, boys. Hello, Lyndon. Well, hello, Lyndon. We're so proud. Lyndon, promise you'll stay with us for 4 more
from way back when. So
tell you what a thrill it is to be part of this tribute to the wonderful Jerry Herman. You may remember that my very first starring role was in Jerry's Broadway musical, Vera. No, it wasn't called Vera. No. Nothing could rhyme with Vera, Jerry said. Sondheim could have rhymed it. Anyway, Jerry did come up with a beautiful song for me. It was a takeoff of an old, old, old operetta. You know, most people remember Jerry because of the beautiful and uplifting ballads that he writes. But there's another side to Jerry. There's a political side, a controversial side. Now, did you know that long before the gay rights movement, Jerry wrote the very first song about outing? I played a lady astronomer in it. These are my backup singers. The Hermanettes. I have a little secret I'd like to impart that I hope doesn't give you too much of a start. Though it's shocking, it's completely true. Now, I know it isn't gossip or rumor, of course, for I've had it from quite a reliable source. And I'd like to pass it on to you. The man in the moon is a lady with lipstick and a curl. The cow that jumped over cried, oh, jumpin' Jehovah. I think it's just one of the girls. She winks at the stars from her bed of green cheese. That isn't a nightgown. It's a satin chemise. Her friends are the stars and the planets. She sends the Big Dipper a kiss. So don't ever offend her. Remember her gender. The man in the moon is a thank you very much. You know, I had another wonderful song in the second act of Maine that Angie and I did together. It was a song about bonding, about friendship that went on to the very end through thick and thin. And tonight I'd like to introduce two new bosom buddies. Please welcome Rita Moreno and Leslie Uggams.
We'll always be bosom buddies, friends, sisters, and pals. We'll always be bosom buddies. If life should reject ya, there's me to protect ya.
If I say that your tongue is vicious,
if I call you uncouth, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will sit down and tell you the truth?
Though now and again I am aware that my candid opinion might sting,
though often my frank observations might scald.
I've been meaning to tell you for years you should keep your hair natural like mine.
If I kept my hair natural like yours, I'd be bald.
But, darling, we'll always be dear companions.
My crony.
My mate.
We'll always be harmonizing.
Often Annie and Sandy.
Like Amos and Andy.
If I say that your sense of style's as far off as your youth, it's simply that.
Who else but a bosom buddy will sit down and tell you the whole stinking truth?
I feel it's my duty to tell you it's time to adjust to your age. You try to be pagan my heart
when you're Lady Macbeth.
Exactly how old are you, Rita?
The truth.
Well, how old do you think?
I'd say somewhere between 40 and death.
Good sweetie.
I'll always be Alice Toklas.
If you'll be Gertrude Stein. And though I'll admit I've dished you, I've gossiped and gloated, but I'm so devoted.
And if I say that sex and guts made you into a star, it's simply that. Who else but a bosom buddy will tell you how rotten you are? Just turn to your bosom buddy for health and affection, for help and direction, for loyalty, love, and forsooth. Remember that. Who else but a bosom buddy will sit down and level and give you the devil? Will sit down and tell you the truth.
And gentlemen, Mr. Jerry Herman. for listening to my song. Thank you for the years that you've hummed along. Thank you. Promise you'll never go away. The best of times is now. What's left of summer but a faded rose? The best of times is now. As for tomorrow, well, who knows? Who knows? Who knows? So